Repinga.
You're such a good dog.
Over here.
Shit!
Bendición. Good luck. Now, what do we have here?
When you defeat Anton, we will be free again.
My dream course tells me that you are under mental duress. You have come to the right place.
Watch it.
Hola, and welcome to my clinic. I am Dr. Davalos, Yara's only number one unlicensed alternative psychiatrist. The crystals speak of blocked chakras and a negative imbalance deep inside of you. They say you have killed many. You are in dire need of my revolutionary 5.5-step alternative therapy program. Begin step one now. Go. Catch some fish. At least 3. Once complete, call me for further guidance. Hey. Your mystical recovery begins now. Catch some fish and we'll speak after.
What?
Pura coincidencia.
This looks like a good spot to fish. Huh. Kind of relaxing.
Esso, got one.
Yeah. Just need one more.
All right.
Huh.
That's step one of this fucking guy's plan. Dr. Davalos, it's Danny. I caught some fish.
Muy bien. My treatment is working, Danny.
See? I don't feel anything.
Exactly. Time for step two. I want you to go feed some pelicans.
Why?
Danny, do you want to unblock your chakras, harmonize with the crystals, and rid yourself of your negative imbalances, or not?
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that means.
Just proceed to step two, and feed the damn pelicans!
Okay, okay.
Para estar nada más de guarda.
Te debo mi vida.
No hay problema.
What did you find for me?
Hmm.
outside at night.
Oh.
Got eyes on engineer.
Coño! Te acabo de ver, intruso. Sé que estás aquí. Give me an airstrike.
How is my favorite patient?
Not now!
I'm worried about you, Danny.
I'm fine!
Cúbranme.
shit! Ah!
Smart knock.
Vamos.
That's a good horse. Good dog.
I don't want to die.
Now you
can't. What do we have here?
Gracias.
De nada. That's my dog. Hey, bird. Want some fish? There you go. This is kind of nice.
Hola. So, I fed those pelicans.
Sí, the crystals sung to me. Muy bien, Danny. You may proceed to step three now.
So what's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No. Dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here.
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Go on, you. Pinga. I love that dog. What did you find for me?
Hey, puppy. I hope you're not another Maxima Matanza groupie.
Don't worry. I'm a friend. Smart dog. Easy now.
Yeah!
Easy.
Go.
Vamos, vamos.
That's my dog.
Whoa.
Dog. Now, what do we have here? Easy now. Easy. Easy.
Whoa now. Whoa. Whoa now.
Easy now. Good horse.
Lo siento.
¿Huh? Come on.
That nutjob said the eagle's nest was on top of this mogote. Smart dog. Better be worth it. That felt pretty good. Yeah, it's me. So I meditated inside a fucking eagle's nest.
And?
And it was weird, but kind of relaxing, I guess.
If your chakras could talk, they would thank you. You may proceed to the next step. This time, I want you to go skydiving.
Okay. That sounds like fun.
You see? My program isn't so weird.
I wouldn't go that far.
Danny, who is the doctor and who is the patient here?
I don't know anymore.
Exactly. Find a high vantage point and become one with the clouds, Danny. Danny, it's Dr. Davalos.
Fuck off!
Dr. Davalos.
Danny, did you become one with the Cumulonimbus?
I don't know about that, but it felt pretty good.
You see? Pure spiritual growth. Next, I want you to say something nice to your enemies. As you murder them. No goons.
What?
Danny, please, do not question my methods. You are on the verge of a major spiritual breakthrough, but you must complete all the steps. The crystals have spoken.
Fine. What did you find for me? Binga. I love that dog.
A fucking tank? Shit!
Are you ready to-
Good luck. Now, what do we have here?
Shit! Truck! That uniform looks perfect on
Smart Doc. I love that.
What did you find for me?
Honest.
Hola. So I took out some people and said some nice things.
Ah, muy bien, Danny. I must say, you are one of my best patients.
I'm your only patient.
Please, drop by my office for the very crucial next step. I am so proud of you.
I'll be there when I can. Gonna grab a ride. That's my dog.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Gracias, gracias.
Hola.
Good dog. What do we have here? Therapies do not deal with the root of the problem.
This method has failed us.
Danny! Congratulations, Danny. You have completed my 5.5-step alternative therapy program.
But I only did 5 steps.
The half step was coming back to see me.
I got to say, I don't think I feel any different.
Not true. Your chakras are unblocked, and your aura has changed to the color of a spirit quartz. This is wonderful news. See. But there is a catch.
What's that?
You must stay in a permanent homicidal state. Otherwise, you will suffer from catastrophic post-traumatic stress disorder.
That sounds terrible.
See, it is. Never stop killing, Danny. Never stop killing.
Okay, then. I'll keep that in mind.
Ah, come see me again soon. I want to put you on another program I call Galactic Urine Therapy.
Why don't you try it on yourself? Let me know how it goes. Good dog. Good dog.